four buildings load in for. Okay, there's a lot of water. No, okay, good. Let's just run it. Game always runs better if you're on solo, that's why I'm just gonna do solo's game, because well, it's a bit like already, okay. There's switches from ginger to black and instant. It's a weird colour. Colour brightness. How many guns? That's a surprising thing. I guess I'll die if I don't have a gun then. Okay, we are screwed. Unless there's a pistol in there. Where's the barrier? I came on the edge of it. Oh. I'm probably gonna head, not Gatka, around this area. Shotgun choke. Got a grenade, that's something. Sorry for the lag, by the way, it's just the recording software using about 20 extra frames. Nothing. That dropped for me. Very happy and sad and dead. Okay, we are doing a bit of a Half-Life challenge. That's a good challenge, Half-Life challenge. Won't make it that far. Actually, no. I'm gonna actually do a Half-Life challenge. That's a pretty good idea. So I just use the crowbar and the crossbow because you have the crossbow, that red dart that does one shot every single enemy, every single combine unit in the game. Okay, this match going pretty quickly considering there's only six people left. And it's still on the first barrier. And there's still 2 minutes left of the 5 minutes. Booty crunch, okay. Quite dumb me saying that. Can I get into this as well? My sound's down for the purpose of you hearing. Come on, sweet juicy gun. Come on, aha, 9mm P92. Oh yes, my favourite weapon. That sounds like a silencer and it sounds like an SMG one, so that's about 300 meters of range. Oh, hearing distance stuff. I literally thought I saw a level 3 military first, police first. That's gonna land my house. Is it? Oh no, my vision's got destroyed and it's behind Gatka. Should I go? Growth is quite decent, but it's the most common thing here in supply drop. I got about 5 in a row on my squad. Ooh, a lag. Get to trees quickly. hate people camping sheds. It's just the dumbest thing to do, but it's quite a smart thing to do if no one knows you saw you enter it on the last barrier. Then people just retreat to it. Not good. Knew it. Oh. Where is he? I think I saw him in the tree. Walk up. He shot me in the back. I swear. He's only got a pistol. No! No! That was a pistol, wasn't it? That was a pistol. No, it wasn't. It was an M16A.
Is your door locked? Put on headphones. It's about to get steamy.
Oh. That was not a good thing. Oh, Exeter lobby. Did I just rejoin the match? Because it was meant to be a solo match, but I just changed it to a normal solo match. I should have put on full pit. So he was right behind me in the tree. I never saw him because my view just blur from the graphics. That's when something anti is. Editor, me. Cut this out. And away we go. Hey guys, we are back in another server. It's not on par with the normal server average of about 97. We got 95. It's not a really fair match. I got one more foul. Ooh, Western. Where should we go? I was thinking of dropping out right now, actually. Let's see how good I can hold up in a highly populated area. I think getting a load in quick enough. There has to be no... It's usually called by memory leaks and stuff. Please load in. Load in. Oh no, it hasn't loaded in. I'll be right back in a little bit. Ow. I just slammed off, okay. Crashes off, it loads in sometimes. What's going on here? Here we go. Oh, is that blood? Ooh. Shotgun choke. I always get haunted by like the worst. Ooh. Crowbar. Comment down below if you want me to initiate the Half-Life challenge. Choose any weapon, extra weapon, that is not overpowered in this game, but is also in the Half-Life series, like the revolver, the normal star pistol you get, and the crossbow. Oh, we are on the edge. That means people... My squad never listens to me. Like the squad I always by randoms I play with. They never listen to me. I say don't go near the edge and camp in the houses because there's gonna be plenty of people retreating now across the edge of the barrier. And they still don't listen and we get killed. But most of the time I end up running away and getting hunted down. Then they call me rubbish. Nothing. Same as last time. I am not risking any of this. I'm really sketched right now. I hate the blur in the game. It's really annoying. I don't know how people have it unblurred without using this weird tool. Stuff. Oh, it tastes curry. No. Oh, God's sake, I'm gonna die. Come on, we have to get out of this soon. Shots right behind me. Come on, get to shed. They're like 5 seconds before it goes off. Hate redstone. I always used to think it's where most of the loot spawns, but I'm just dumb. Okay, all we got. Green ones. That's not gonna work. Unless you're in the fog. I think I just drew this on like power, not PowerPoint, Microsoft Paint, which Microsoft has increased from, I believe. Microsoft Paint Maps. Dot com. Ooh, I hear that. And do you see that purple well on the tree? Ooh, I love it, that demon. Oh, that monkey. I might even use it to move it. Oh, they put new sprays on. Overwatch references with me. G- give me a gun that I can kill someone with. Please give me a gun. Wait, it's useless. Ooh, I could have got me killed. Ooh. Is that a double barrel or whatever you like it? I'll just roll with it for now. So guys, what do you think of episode 4, season 3 of Rick and Morty? Ooh. My favourite character was Ghost Train, like, all aboard! Amazing character. Until he got blown up by a million ants. Until Supernova, or whatever her name was, ripped out million ants queen. There's no point in doing that. Actually, no. I'm gonna edge drinks. Wait, right here. Any. It added more abandoned cars to the world, so less minus 0.00001 frames per second. It's working on some speed. Big buffs. Okay, that's a big buff. Ooh, unloaded textures. Great guy right there. Yeah, yeah. Smallest town. Oh, God. We finished the hollow trees. Oh, God. Come on, we can... I shouldn't have went it on a funny angle. I shouldn't have went that far. Oh, yeah, we're gonna need to hurry up. We got a pistol. Okay. Is this where I died before? Oh, Jesus Christ. I'm actually gonna put work into editing this video now because I didn't get no views on it. Unlike my other videos where I never took an effort in them, like my Overwatch video, and I've got 1,000 views. That's how it works. Stick to the shadows. I chase the cormorant in that one. Shots, double barrel, you know? Yeah. It's a ghost town. It's always a new spray as well. Ooh, I love those, is that a king? Oh!
You see this?
Disgusting!